sobre un núcleo de miel, pero yo no voy a la no, no.
That's gonna sting. What did you just say?
Emergency! No trouble in this way! Come on, get the car, we gotta go!
Hey, Dad. How's it going?
Bad.
Why bad? swearing. My mom said we can't ever see the Terrence and Phillip movie again.
Oh, that's too bad.
You should have seen Kyle when his mom showed up. He was scared out of his mind.
Shut up, Cartman.
No, dude, I'd be scared too. Your mom's a fucking bitch.
Don't call my mom a bitch. That fucker called me fat, you fat fucking son of a bitch.
Dude, that's gonna stink.
You're pretty fucking sweet, huh?
Chef, how do you make a woman like you more than any other guy?
Oh, that's easy. You just gotta find the clitoris.
Huh?
Oops.
What does that mean, find the clitoris?
Forget I said anything. Move along, Jeremy. Hold it up the line.
You guys, do you know where I can find the clitoris?
The what?
What, is that like finding Jesus or something?
Attention, students. We are now enforcing a new dress code in South Park Elementary. Terrence and Phillip shirts are no longer allowed in school. Anyone wearing a Terrence and Phillip shirt is to be sent home immediately.
But is the film destroying American youth? Here with a special report is a midget in a bikini.
Thanks, Tom. It appears that the effects of the Canadian comedy are far-reaching indeed. All over America, children seem to be influenced. I like it, the spelling bee in Washington.
All right, this is for the silver medal, Spell Forensics.
That's fucking forensics. Forensics.
Tom, the devastating impact of the Canadian duo can also be seen with their new hit song, Shut Your Fucking Face, Uncle Fucker.
Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker. You're a bonus, I'm a Uncle
Fucker. Back to you, Tom.
Thanks, Midget Shocking Report. The controversy began in the small mountain town of South Park, where the local PTA is trying to ban the movie. With us tonight is the head of the PTA, Sheila Bronflosky.
Hello, Tom.
And the Canadian Minister of Movies.
Thanks for having me, buddy.
Minister, parents are concerned about your country's entertainment. Your thoughts?
Well, the film is R-rated and it's not intended for children.
No, but of course children are going to see it.
Can I finish? The fact is that we Canadians are quite surprised by your...
You just don't care.
Can I finish? Can I finish? The United States has graphic violence on television all the time. We can't believe that a movie with some foul language would piss you off so much.
Because it's evil.
Can I finish? Please, can I finish?
But, Mr. Minister, it isn't like this film is the first troublesome thing to come out of Canada. Let us not forget Brian Adams.
No, the Canadian government has apologized for Brian Adams on several occasions.
You Canadians are all the same with your beady little eyes and flapping heads. You're trash.
I find that racist.
You're racist, ma'am.
It's going to take us weeks to erase the damage this film has done to our children.
Kids, I want to welcome you to rehabilitation, okay? Your mother's insisted that you be taken from your normal schoolwork and placed into rehab to learn not to swear.